NAACP National Board Chairman, Ms. Roslyn. Roslyn, you weren't around 50 years ago, but you're here today. Why?
You know, when you think about the historic moment 50 years later, when our people came together, the NAACP represented 50 years ago, and we're here again with more than 30,000 of our members, because we understand that the work is not done, and we are still on the battlefield for equality and justice and freedom for American citizens in this nation.
Do you think that the NAACP's numbers are going to be fully appreciated by the other participants in this march?
I'm hoping that when the story is told, the record will reflect that the NAACP is alive and well, and we're strong, and we're serious about the business of civil rights in this nation. It doesn't take a whole lot, but we are willing to show up and be accountable to this nation and to our people and to our neighborhoods. That's why we took the pledge today that we're going to vote in every election, no matter what's on the ballot, because we remember that our vote is our voice.
Thank you so much, Chairman Brown.